to Tonopandy in the week. That single goal coming in the first half. A brave header by Matthew Jenkins from Llanelli. A great moment for the Dyfed boy, and Wales ending the season unbeaten after draws against both England and Scotland. Hope then for the future.